Next time you pass a farm vehicle on the road, you might want to remember this story. Kerry Lee Stowell of Saint Johnsville, this man here, is facing disorderly conduct charges after police say he simply let loose with the manure spreader attached to his tractor and covered a car driving past him going the other way in the road. They say Stowell apparently knew his victim. Deputies tell me the other car was covered in the stuff.